starting a recording session, so that way we can finally have our win streak end.
Whoa. While pressing random buttons, I accidentally opened Fallout 4.
How?
Because I was trying to like pull up Mozilla Firefox, and it just so happens that I have a Fallout 4 script extender pinned to the taskbar right next to it, and I accidentally moved my mouse over with really high sensitivity over just slightly, and clicked on.
You know what it is today? What? You know why I'm doing so well? It's my new mouse pad I'm using.
I was trying to tab into Mozilla Firefox, my browser, and accidentally opened Fortnite Fallout 4 instead.
Oh yeah, okay. Here's a quick question.
Yeah.
Do you want to try the horde mode that somebody it's a interesting mode. I wouldn't call it good. But do you want to try it?
Sure. I can try it.
Oh boy, I can't believe this. I can't believe Team Fortress 2 has a PvE mode now.
Yeah.
Yeah, I will say my favorite part about it, some guy really sat fucking down and like pestered me. Is like, you should play it. Do you know this thing is here? Wow, you should play it. It'd be really cool if you, for like an hour and a half. And then I played it, and it was the most underwhelming thing I've ever
What?
Yeah, like someone was pestering me for like an hour and a half. Then somebody else came and was like, oh, have you done this yet? I'm like, no, I don't think I have.
Open the door.
But this one fucking guy in my chat was hyping it up as if it was like literally the best thing that's ever been added to Fortnite.
Oh.
And it's just, and then I played, I'm like, oh, I mean, it's fine.
All right.
I will preface it and say, baby's first Unity project.
Oh. Yeah, that tracks.
I mean, from what I saw of Cherry's stream, it literally looked like the game mode I made in Fortnite creative mode back in like the moment that creative mode first dropped.
It's interesting, but it's not good. But I do want to share it so that you understand.
Yeah, that's fair. I didn't even know horde mode was like available for free. I thought that was something you had to like pay for.
Yeah, no, it's not save the world, it's save the world extra steps.
Okay, got you.
But yeah, just preface, an hour and a half.
Well, then it better.
I answered it the first time. Someone said, hey, have you played horde mode? And I was like, nope. Do you know it wasn't? Like, and then they spent the next hour and a half, because apparently they didn't hear. Being like, you know, it's really great. It's really good. It's really fun. You should play it. Have you played it yet? Whoa, have you played it? And then they popped in later. We're like, yo, I'm back. Have you played it yet?
Like, that sounds incredibly obnoxious.
It was. It really was.
To be honest, I would just refuse to play it on principle at that point.
Yeah, no, I just stopped answering. Like, I just refused to acknowledge it. Like, I've already answered you multiple times. I just stopped answering.
Ah, bricks, ew.
Like, nobody I was playing
yeah,
with.
Yeah, you can build this.
Building? In my Fortnite?
Nobody I was playing with had played it before. And so all of us had it hyped up for like an hour and a half. And then we played it together. And it was like, it was so fucking boring. We literally completed Skibbity Toilet to Tycoon 2 instead of playing another round of Fortnite.
Bro, Skibbity.
Yeah.
What? No, that sounds about right. Bro, you're telling me, yeah, Skibbity Toilet. I love that.
It took two hours.
That's an actual thing? Skibbity Toilet Tycoon?
Yeah, two.
Two? What?
Bruh, yeah, it was so good they had to make a sequel.
Is it like a Fortnite custom mode or just some? Oh.
Wait, they make fucking Roblox Tycoons in Fortnite now?
Yep. Actually, I want to let you know that Bitsbops just got his Fortnite account back, and so the first thing I'm gonna have him play is Skibbity Toilet.
Nice.
Amazing.
Oh my god, the revolver.
Yeah, sorry, I had to go tell my wife that I can't drink the wine she gave me because my face gets like turns beet red and it starts like stinging my face, so.
Oh no.
Yeah, I used to be able to drink alcohol, now I sadly cannot. Like,
ow.
Beer, wine, hard liquor, nope, it just. I think like hard liquor doesn't do it as bad, but wine and beer, oh, it's bad. My face turns red and starts like stinging. I have the Asian glue or whatever.
Are you okay, Lou?
Yeah, sorry. Just got a shiver. That's all.
Spooky, scary.
It's so spooky. That's that. I'm spooked.
Oh my gosh! Here they come.
An hour and a half.
Oh hey, finally we have combat. Oh, I do sure hope that this is fun and interesting combat and actually, like, you know, puts me on edge and makes me feel like
I'm
on edge.
Yeah. Fuck.
Oh no, you just tear straight through them. They're made of paper.
But it's COD zombies, what do you expect?
It's COD zombies,
even
but you can't afford
zombies is like the zombies are at least threatening.
Hey, everybody, look. Default Unity walk animation.
Oh my.
Now you cannons.
I need some. You know what this needs? Hold on, can somebody defend me while I put smash and grab on?
Ow, who's slapping me in the.
Alright, hold on. I gotta tab out and get Spotify open to start playing Smash and Grab.
Okay.
I just realized I can't upload this to YouTube or it'll get demonetized.
Oh no. Shit.
Bye.
Okay, so I may have talked shit and found out.
Bro, tactical pistol, kind of OP, not gonna lie.
It's always been OP.
Penis.
He said penis.
Do you get it? They said penis.
Really, Hagmaster. I thought you took the Vietnam.
Penis.
Oh penis. My god. What's to stop me from just like avoiding them?
Absolutely nothing, except there is a boss fight.
Oh,
which you have to prepare for. And if you don't kill enemies, you can't prepare for it.
Got you.
Yeah,
that's
to
right.
Break this.
There's a boss fight that's gated by progress. And if you don't have enough progress, you're just fucked.
Got you. Noted.
Make sure to break down the little cube sections. It gives, like, free stuff.
Oh, yeah, shit. They have, like, they're, like, chests inside. But not the fun kind.
Yeah, I would really like some better chests.
What's the Evochrome shotgun?
Preferably,
the more kills you get with it, the. It upgrades itself, so it becomes like stronger.
Oh, so like, it's what you should. It's what I should be using.
I mean, it's.
Wait, I already stole it.
Fine. Yeah, I think this shotgun is already purple, and I've been using it.
I've been using this TAC pistol, and
this is a good one.
I can't even upgrade my TAC pistol. I don't have enough of the gloobies.
There's probably called the gluten.
I don't have enough gluten. Hey, can somebody drop some gluten? Can somebody drop some gluten for me? I need to upgrade my pistol. Can somebody please? Oh shit. No, bum 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 da 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 da.
Like, it's fun, right? But not an hour and a half pestering me fun.
Right, no. Definitely not.
No, the only thing that's making this really fun is the fucking music getting amped up while I do this. I fucking love Smash and Grab. Bum bum ba ba dum bum bum.
My pussy makes me fucking.
That's the sound it makes.
Wait a second. This is just the what's it called? This is just the void mode from Risk of Rain.
I was kind of hoping it would sound like mac and cheese.
Nah.
I need
when
to.
When I come, I scream like an M1 ground.
Oh my gosh! Now I'm just picturing that. Ding.
Yeah.
God damn it, somebody keeps taking all my gluten!
Take the fucking gluten out the zombies.
We can't take shit out the bread. I'm gonna need you to cut that bullshit back, Chief. Why put it in there in the first place? What's
crackers? Gluten free. I don't care if it's free. Take the fucking gluten out the bread.
Welcome to bread. You know, I have that memorized.
Good. So did. Oh my god, wait. You just reminded me of. Okay, so I have a really bad problem with accidentally derailing bits of streams.
Yeah?
The most recent time, I completely fucking derailed it. I just said, welcome to the bread bank over TTS.
Welcome to the bread bank.
And I accidentally derailed it for like 5 minutes.
We so. Oh god, hold on. This isn't Smash and Grab anymore.
Oh no.
There. Alright. Ow.
You know what you should be playing?
What?
Row, row, fight the power through the invisible sea. Wait, no, fuck, shit.
You see, I would, yeah, if you could say the right lyrics, then maybe I would consider it.
Row, row, fight the power, do the impossible, see the invisible. Row, row, fight the power.
Bum 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 bum.
The untouchable, beat the unbeatable. Row, row, fight the power.
What the heck? I'll look over at the scoreboard and Q's over here rocking and rolling.
Hey, could somebody drop some gluten?
I don't have any gluten.
I really need gluten right now.
I have no gluten.
Take that fucking gluten out the bread.
Here, wait. How much do you need?
Next upgrade is
3035. Oh. I need 7. Can you hand me yours and I can give you 63?
I only have 5.
No, there won't be any. Fuck. Never mind. Sorry, I'm bad at math. Here. Have all of us.
Thank you.
Upgrade your shit, girly pop.
Danke.
Okay.
Pistol recycle. Pistols have a chance to not cost ammo. Oh fuck yeah.
Nice.
Ba da 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 da. Bum
the thing's supposed to get stronger the more you kill, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I see the progress bar now.
I got 12 more gluten. Don't worry, guys. I'll be the money scout.
Shut the fuck up.
Sorry, you're right. I'm playing money spy.
Gotta go money check.
Money heavy.
Look, you have all that health, why not use it?
Yeah, I know, right? Shout out to Money Heavy running Gloves of Running Urgently. the one time that they shouldn't be.
Holy shit, I have like zero HP, fuck.
Oh my god, the cube assassin.
Oh yeah, don't die, there will be terrible consequences if you do.
Too late. I've already died twice.
The consequences, you have to sit there and do fucking nothing.
Yeah, it gave me a minute and a half respawn.
Welcome to my porta fort.
Welcome to the fort, bitch.
Oh, what the hell? This bitch running a minigun.
Ow, fuck.
Yeah.
I knew I built all these stairs randomly for a purpose. Probably.
Oh man, I am gonna die.
Don't die, that's cringe.
Oh cramp,
dying,
you're right.
Cringe.
If you just
remember,
keep killing shit, your health will regenerate.
Remember, son, dying is gay.
Remember, son, dying is gay. Oh my god, is that a fucking LMG?
It's not good.
But it's the LMG.
No, it is good. Fucking shield kegging.
Ow, ow, ow. I'm gonna die.
I should remind you that, dying is gay. Just keep that in mind.
I felt the need to remind you that dying is gay! Is the drum shotgun good? Probably not.
All right, so here's what you gotta do. Next time you think about it and you think you're gonna die, you just gotta sit there, remind yourself, dying, that shit's gay. Don't do it.
That shit is gay. Like, seriously, extremely, very gay. Hey guys.
I'm not gonna lie, I am very impressed at how long this punchline has been funny for you all. I've just been sitting here just waiting and just
no, the bit never ends. The bit never ends.
No, the bit never dies. You will never, it'll never not be funny.
I have lots of gluten. How much you need?
I have 14 gluten.
Just take all of
14.
It.
Here.
Alright, thank you. Alright,
see you at the. I'll see you at the top, lads! Oh my god, my fucking.
Yeah, there was no destination. I just started randomly building shit while she's saying Fortnite repeatedly because I thought it was funny.
Fortnite!
I like being the medic. I'm currently running metagun. I'll let you guys know when my shield is charged.
I love that the shotgun is a one-shot kill.
Watch out for the fart.
Yeah, it gets stronger too.
This shotgun gets stronger? It's already mythic.
Oh.
Mine's not. Mine's at epic.
It's a enhanced havoc shotgun.
Oh, that one.
Bum bum. I'm running Everchrome shotgun. Bum 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 ba dum bum ba dum bum 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 ba dum 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 dum.
Okay, not full guaranteed one hit kill, but damn, these guys are taking 145 headshot damage.
I should have gone with the fucking reload when sprinting with the shotgun. That actually would have been really smart to go with.
Oh shit.
Bum 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 bum.
Quit slapping my back, alright? At least give me some money.
I don't think any of you have lived yet unless you've listened to Smash and Grab from the Croods OST.
Okay, hey.
I healed you, you're welcome.
Thank you.
Nah, I wasn't talking to you, I was talking to Cherry, but...
Oh, thank you, Ulu. Thank you, Senpai.
Ulu, thank you.
Why are you like this?
Huh? Oh, you haven't watched the Digital Circus yet, have you? We should watch the amazing Digital Circus together at some point.
I'm Martha!
It is a beautiful, beautiful show that emulates exactly what it's like falling into headspace.
Fucking felt in my bones. Ouch, ouch, my bones. I have 107 blue weapon
underneath it.
Let me know if you guys need healing.
I could really use some like ammo.
Here, have some gluten. What type of ammo are you looking for? What type of ammo are you looking for?
I need heavy and light.
I cannot.
Or I guess medium and light, I mean.
Here. I'm just gonna stay up here and see how that goes.
Oh yeah, the boss is here. I totally forgot. Yeah.
Oh, hi, buddy.
The boss will fuck you up real bad. Also, remember the circle is getting smaller. We have to kill him now, or we just die.
We also got a fort here.
Yep.
Lovely.
Oh, fuck!
Along when I'm nearby.
Oh shit! I found the weak spot.
Yeah. Oh shit. Oh, that's not ideal.
Oh man, I got you! Man, I got you!
Thank you.
That's all I can do for right now.
Oh, he's gonna be mad at me for that!
No, fuck off. Leave me alone. I got him in his weak spot.
Da 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 da. Oh, I am not doing too well on health.
Oh fuck, I'm dead, but it's okay because I slammed the fuck out of his weak spot.
Oh fuck!
You're not dead, you're fine, you're fine.
No, I am legitimately dead.
No, I'm not gonna get in the wheeler.
Oh.
I just need to, just, you know what they say, heal up a bit.
Oh, jeez. Oh!
Oh fuck! I'm in the storm. Never mind, I landed on a tree. I'm gonna die. I'm dead.
Oh shit. You consider not doing that?
I am really trying my best here.
Imagine dying.
I am not gay!
A very vitriolic scream there, you good?
Dying is gay and I am not!
Damn.
Oh, imagine being gay.
You're fine.
Imagine being gay and a girl kisser.
That's not me, baby! I'm dead.
Yes, it is. You like girls. You kiss girls.
No. Fuck your aggro!
All up to you now.
I'm still alive. Oh,
I'm saying like all up to you too.
Oh wow, that's great. Oh, I think that's great too.
Yeah, we literally don't respawn.
Oh, you're so close though.
You son of a bitch.
He's so close. Let me.
Oh shit.
Go.
It's all up to you, Q.
bro. One random fucking.
We believe in the clutch.
I think that's.
I would have. If you had a reloaded rock, if you had a reloaded grenade, I would have just fired it all.
Hell. Well, that was fun.
Would you talk about it for an hour and a half straight?
Absolutely not.
Damn, you know, honestly, guys, I think we should check this out. What do you guys think? I think we should check this game mode out. What do you guys think? It's actually pretty cool. I think it's really pretty. Yeah, I think we should play it again. Have you guys played the hard mode yet? I love playing the hard mode. The hard mode is so great. I love playing the hard mode.
You should absolutely play the horde mode.
Bro, I love playing MBM.
Play every day of your life. You should sacrifice all your mortal possessions to the horde mode.
Listen, I'm just going to blame the engineer for not placing their buildings down right.
Yeah, like, can you agree? It's fun, but like, it's like baby's first Unity project.
Yeah,
it's fun, but it's not like I'm probably gonna forget it exists in like 5 minutes.
It's a good time.
Yeah.
There's a shit ton of quests on it though.
So we're continuing, right? We're gonna keep playing the Horde Rush.
I don't know.
Actually, I think the quest is something that Ned would love because you get a scythe.
Oh?
Yeah.
I got the scythe. Yeah.
Yeah. What do you think? It's like a batwing scythe.
Oh, I can stop playing Smash and Grab now. I can stop playing Smash and Grab now.
I kind of like it. It's pretty nice.
Where do you look at it?
The quest and then Horde Rush.
Horde Rush, yeah. Oh, I see it. I mean, it's alright. Oh, I got a new skin for that. A new weapon skin. I still like my candy flames. My cotton candy.
I would totally talk about that for at least a solid 10 minutes.
Talk about what?
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 Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, what?
What are we rating F to?
What are we talking about?
Oh, I was talking just
about
like
how doing your mom.
I don't remember what we were talking about. Hey, did you guys try out that new Horde mode yet?
Oh, no. Tell me about it.
Yeah, we should talk about the Horde mode.
Yeah, I think it's pretty cool, actually. I think we should maybe check it out.
Let's say we did.
You know, I've heard about this Horde mode thing. Apparently, it's really fucking dope.
Hey, you know what? You know what? I don't want to brag or nothing, but I had the high score overall because like I've been playing that game, that Horde mode, and I'm just like really cracked. I'm just kidding.
No, you actually did have one of the highest scores on my list. I saw the list of people on my friends list who, had higher scores than me, and you were the only name on that list.
I like playing Call of Duty Zombies, so that was like, hey, it's like Call of Duty Zombies, but a more shittier version of it. But I was just like, but I can't afford, I don't want to buy the new Call of Duty because, you know, broke. I'll have $69.
Just play OG Call of Duty Zombies.
Honestly, I've actually been wanting to try to get like fucking Black Ops 3 so I could just do fucking Black Ops 3 zombies with people.
I'm gonna wait for it to come on the Battle Pass now that Microsoft owns it.
Yeah.
When I drop Shattered?
I'll shatter your
I'll shatter your
I'll
slab.
Shatter your droppings.
I'll shatter your droppings.
But yeah, I completely forgot what I was gonna say.
Sorry.
That's not your fault. My brain just like farted and it just left.
Ew, gross. Your brain does that?
Mommy.
The farting brain?
Yeah, no. the farting brain.
Does it fart though?
Damn. Do you fart with that big thinker?
If it farts, does another brain hear it or?
Her brain shits in the woods.
No, I was trying to ride with you, but I guess.
Well, you will be pleased to know that I passed over a victim.
A victim has now been dead. Come here, emo. Die.
Any last squirms?
I like it when they squirm like a little worm at the end of a fishing hook.
Okay, Lord Freezer. Lord Freezer, calm down.
Wait, that's just like Freezer?
Yeah, you almost sound like Lord Freezer there for a second.
I'm going to take your fat fucking.
Your butt fucking?
It's almost there. It's almost there.
Fucking Kakarot. Fucking carrot cake.
I am Lord Freezer.
Wait, the only
Lord
thing I know
Freezer.
Of Lord Freezer is like, you obtained immortality. Have you thought of the implications?
Only thing that I know about Frieza is that he's a huge bitch and everyone's mad because Death Battle said that he beats Megatron.
Yeah, because, Death Battle's kind of like one of those, like, I don't know. It's iffy. Like, in the past, like, yeah, it had some sound information. Here lately, it's just been kind of like...
Good the boyfriend!
Well, they're owned by another... They're owned by a major, like, company, so...
Yeah, they're owned by Rooster Teeth.
Well, Rooster Teeth is owned by somebody else, and to be honest, ever since Rooster Teeth was bought out by that company, shit's been going downhill like
that. Top 5 monkey moments.
Which is real sad, because, like, yeah. I don't know, there were some good things I liked about it, but then...
Oh, yeah, I fucking love Ruby. I still love Ruby.
Ruby?
It's been a hot minute since I've watched it.
I'm more of a Pokemon Sapphire fan myself.
Oh, my.
Oh, boy. Oh, now it's my favorite Pokemon game. Now on Netflix. Not sponsored.
Yeah. But yeah, Ruby, the old Red versus Blue seasons.
Oh my god, Red versus... I could not fucking believe. I'm still so mad that, like, Machinima shit the bed so hard.
Yeah. Like, so it was good. Red versus Blue originally was very good, but, like, the last good season was, like, they had a character who was, you know, basically treated as, like, the main, like, squad leader. Have this, like, big epic finale, final sacrifice, and it was really fucking cool, and it was dope. He got to have a cool cool outro, really cool open ending, would have been good. They should have left it there. But then they made, like, 5 more seasons.
Sounds like every TV show that fell from grace ever.
Yeah. It honestly is.
Speaking of TV shows and shit like that, anybody else? I know me and Min checked it out. Anybody else see the fucking trailer for the new Scott Pilgrim anime thing?
Nope.
That shit looks really good. Like, visually looks really good. Where the hell did that go?
I don't know. Here lately, like, any kind of, like, shows or movies are just kind of like, meh.
It looks... Yeah. It visually looks good. Like, I really enjoy looking at it. I don't... And of course, Scott Pilgrim humor is just kind of funny. So... They have funny material to go off of. I'm trying to figure out how Netflix is gonna butcher it.
Yeah, Netflix originals are honestly, like, a massive toss-up on whether or not... They're either masterpieces or absolute dog shit.
Oh god, shout out to... Wasn't it Netflix that had, like, one of the most successful TV shows of all time, but it didn't make back its, like, $200 million budget, and so they removed it from the site, like, a week after they added it?
I don't remember what that show would be.
I don't either.
it was one of the major like streaming platforms, had some super big, like one of the most like, amazing show.
Oh,
that
shit.
Everyone was, like,
I didn't mean
oh, this is great.
Yeah. Can you like shoot as I drive?
Yeah, working on it.
Yeah, I meant to do just some points so we get like one of the missions done. I didn't expect to land on a fucking squad.
I'm gonna be completely honest. I looked up, saw the bounty thing, and saw how it said eliminate. It said eliminate anonymous, and for some reason I read that as eliminate women.
Oh.
Super Candy Girl 77.
There's another goober, by the way. There's somewhere to the northeast, but I could not tell you where.
Got him.
Bring on.
That was the target. That was the bounty target that we just killed, that last one.
Hell yeah.
I need ammo. I only have 16 rounds.
What type?
Medium.
I have...
Thank you.
I just dropped
That's
all...
Mine. I have 200. I have 200 now.
I dropped all of mine.
Do you need some backup?
I mean, I don't think I'm going to be needing to reload the DMR, so I think I'll be fine. Oh, hello. Got him. See, who needs medium ammo when I can just land three clean shots?
Oh, hi there.
Damn. All right. I wasted two shots. And of course, why does this person not have medium ammo? You literally were carrying a tactical DMR. Oh, there's one more person right there. Hello. Got him.
Listen, the RNG gods giveth and the RNG gods
Bro, what
away.
The actual hell is happening? Why have we just, like, wiped out, like, three different squads suddenly?
Oh my god, yeah, you're right. Where the fuck are they coming from?
They're just... Bro, wait,
people.
Bro, are we playing the fucking horde mode still?
Yeah.
Oh my.
Oh shit, the storm's coming. Fun's
yeah,
over.
The storm's not the only thing that's coming. So yeah. Is the inevitable heat death of the universe. Entropy is advancing.
And P. Oh. P is coming.
Okay.
Oh my god, I found more. Another one.
There's more.
I found a spider Gwen over here.
Hi there, cutie. You're afraid of me and you should be.
Oh, there's a shotgun going on. Hi. You should be afraid of me.
What he tried shotgun? To like... crouch like he was friendly, like, nah, motherfucker, this is Fortnite, I'm sorry, but, like...
Bro.
I told you I was gonna be friendly here, no.
Butt shot!
It literally gave me the elim notification, but it's still not registering that I've gotten any elims.
I really don't like it. Who's here?
Oh.
What?
Hey, you guys wanna go cap that thing?
Yeah, fuck it.
I mean, what are they gonna do? What are they gonna do? Kill us?
Statistically, apparently fucking not. Somebody got their shield popped over here, by the way? No idea where, but...
Somebody pooped their shield over here?
Yeah, somebody had a shield popped.
Oh, I wanted my shield popped.
Bro, I wish my shield got popped more often, if you know what I mean.
I have a rocket ram, don't I? I should probably be using that.
Oh, it lost gold status.
Xbox Live Gold has expired. Oh, fuck.
Now it's just Xbox Live Purple.
I can't play Call of Duty anymore.
Hold on, I gotta, I gotta re-roll, hold on. More parkour.
I even have a bonus for fucking damage with this thing, and it's still shit.
SMG reloads faster when reloaded with an empty clip. No. Sprinting will reload your shotgun. Yes.
I'm sorry. You said empty clip. What now?
What? Clip.
I think you said
clip.
Oh, clip. I was about to say. I was like, huh?
Get your mind out of the gutter.
I can't because I live there. What are you talking about?
Bro, why do so many people I know live in a fucking gutter? Like, actually.
That's
what is happening?
You're literally in a call with two fucking LooTubers. What are you talking about?
Imagine being a LooTuber.
Hey, who's the LooTuber?
Me.
Hello, I am Lou.
Well, I market myself as a LooTuber, but I do not stream as a LooTuber.
Oh, nice.
Because you understand that people can't control themselves.
Here's the thing. I want to be a LooTuber, but I don't know how to do the sexy.
I
don't have a sexy model.
I just think it's really
sounds
funny.
Like me, I can't do the sexy, so I can't.
I think it's really. I just find it rather funny because I'm not hearing LooTuber. I'm hearing LooTuber, and I'm like, I'm the only one who has Lou in the name. Damn it.
Happening over here, by the way. I'm not sure why or where specifically, but some of the direction I kind of have third party. Hi. Hi, cutie. Oh, you saw me. Unfortunately, your aim is not as good as your eyesight.
The guy in the room is popped, by the way. He's not having a particularly good time.
Yeah, I tried to hit them a couple times. Oh.
I ain't hitting shit with my twin mag.
Somebody's rezzing.
Where is that?
I see a friend. There's a gamer right there, by the way.
Oh. Hi, gamer.
Who the fuck is rezzing? Oh, I see.
No, why would I let you do that?
No. Okay, I hit one of them twice. I hit one of them twice. That person on the brim is low. That person on the brim is stupid low.
Got it.
Probably shouldn't trade my rocket. Shouldn't have traded my rocket ram for that, but okay.
Hi! Aw, that's cute. Yeah, this isn't gonna end how you think it is.
I popped one of them, so the one that just respawned is at like 50 HP.
Oh, I'm aware. Oh, they're at zero now.
Executed.
I just started a conflict with another squad right here.
I may have miscalculated.
Are you down?
Ooh, yes. Shit, I'll go get you, because they're kind of shooting, they're kind of, oh, fuck!
Don't worry, I wasn't killed by the squad.
I saw his corpse down there. Did you go down there to try to execute him and die of fall damage?
No, I just jumped down to, like,
to try to join
you guys, and the drop was farther than I realized.
Here, drink this.
Somebody's on top of one of these trees, be careful.
I see them. Like, hit one of them. Hit him for a headshot.
Hey there, buddy. We're not doing this. No. You don't get to fucking exploit broken gameplay. No.
What is he trying to do?
The trees have really broken fucking hitboxes, and so you can't really shoot somebody who's on top of them.
Oh, fuck.
Oh shit, they have a sniper rifle, like a straight up full on sniper rifle.
Oh, hi there.
Watch out beside you.
Oh, fuck.
Ending how you take it.
Help me.
One executed and two executed.
And he executed me. The Master Chief executed me. Fuck.
Oh.
Master Chief.
Hi, Master Chief.
Hi, you're getting executed. Or your squad just could wipe. Works for me.
I tried, it did not end well for me.
Where the fuck is their sniper rifles? How did none of them have a goddamn sniper rifle? I'm upset about
this. I grabbed their tactical GMR.
Hey, I'm gonna drink some slurp juice real quick.
Yeah, and then we should fucking, leave. Oh my god, look at her kill count.
Holy fuck.
Jeez.
How many kills do you guys got?
Oh my god.
I have, 3. And there's only 10 people alive left.
I have 1 elim registered.
I have 9.
Oh, wait,
I have 9.
I have a golden tactical for you, Minnie.
Whoa.
I got my sniper I wanted.
Somebody else got rezzed.
They got rezzed in the storm?
Yeah. Oh, bad fucking idea. Isn't that a 2-tick right now? What's about to be? Wait, everyone come here. Slurp truck. Also, they're gonna be trying to kill
we don't need this.
So
we don't need the slurp truck.
I need the slurp truck.
That's true.
They're here. Oh my god! Wait, the fucking NPC spawned there, so they got ambushed by. Oh my god! I feel so bad.
Oh, that's an L. That's a massive L.
All right, one of them is over here.
One of them's over on this side.
Oh, over there.
Hi there, cuties. This isn't gonna end how you think it is.
Oh, I see it.
I hit their fucking back windshield. Shoot out the tires, if you can.
Yep.
Okay. I'll finish them off.
Storm's closing in, by the way.
So is their lifespan.
Like how you try to get away, I'm just like, I'm gonna fly where it's right in front of where he's going, and it's just. And I'm like, oh no, he tried to escape, and there he goes.
This is lunch ride.
Fuck you!
Oh shit, the loot island's right fucking there.
Damn.
Huh? Well, rip. It's about to be like a 5-tick. It's about to be a 2-tick. Not worth it.
Okay.
Oh my god, I'm wet.
Oh?
I have my favorite sniper.
What type?
Enemy there.
Two squads left, possibly.
Oh,
hi there.
Right there, yeah.
Well, I do not see who you're referring to.
Oh, one below you, Q.
Okay, yeah. I tagged him.
Beside us.
They're escaping on a broom. They're right there.
Ah, that was totally a headshot.
Disappear behind the bush. I've lost track.
I'm not losing them! Get the fuck back here!
Oh wow, the circle's gonna be far.
Can you ping them if possible?
No, they flew away. I think they flew into Mega City.
We should probably,
that's where I'm going.
Well, the circle's gonna be over here.
I got my eye on the respawn van. They seem to be alone, so I'm guessing that's where they're going.
They don't have any of the cards, though. I'm pretty sure we just wiped out their squad.
Ah. How do you know they don't have any of the cards?
Because we just wiped out their squad, and they ran off before their squad died.
Oh, wait, they're over here.
And you're moving over here. They're either inside this building. Oh, they may be trying to go for the vault.
Be aware, the circle is closing right now.
Noted.
Oh, never mind. It's the fucking boss. Never mind. We're good.
Time to head south. No, west.
You're heading north.
Oh my god! I just lost my fucking broom use to a goddamn grind rail.
It was just fucking.
Y'all probably wouldn't get in the fucking car.
And.
Oh. No worry. We got this. Yeah, we're listening to Party Royale. Let's fucking go.
Okay, can we talk about how fucking badass getting into that car was? I jumped over the railing and climbed
up there,
in.
Up there.
To our right.
I see him.
And to our left.
Oh, and in front of us.
Okay, we are just getting all sides.
Get out of the car!
Out and run.
Out of the car! I'm gliding to the fucking zone. I don't know about you guys. I'll see you guys at the fucking zone. I'll give you guys some sniper covering fire from a sniper rifle. How did that miss?
I don't have any bonus mobility options.
Oh my god, there
got a bunch of them occupied with me right now. Just get out when you can. I can broom out whenever I need.
Got
both of them on this hill are low, so they're not gonna be as much of a threat.
Oh my god, I got one of the ones on the hill.
Nice.
The ones on the hill pop their shield. They ran.
I just finished
behind.
Them. I just finished them.
Nice.
Ooh, nice.
He was about to rocket away too.
Execute it.
Yep. I'm gonna go up there and kill his friend, who's really fucking hurting.
Yeah, ooh, I popped his
shit. If I want. First, I'm gonna.
There's still one up here.
Yeah, I think that's the one that. Oh, I see him right there.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'll take the infiltrator pump.
We might want to move. That storm's coming fast.
Yep, that's about to be a high tech as well. Don't worry though, I wiped their fucking squad, so.
Yeah, I took out the duo. I took out
the last one then. We just got one more.
I'll go greet him.
Yeah.
Where is he?
I see him. I literally see him. He's in the bamboo.
Oh, that's cute. Here, let me.
Hey, buddy. Oh, you fucking coward.
Don't worry, I've got my broomstick.
No, oh, I got him, I got him, I fucking got him! I fucking got him with a fucking pistol!
Nice.
We are on a fucking win streak tonight.
Jesus.
It's because nice. Q's here. It's because Q's here.
Obviously, it's Cherry.
Nobody's on our mind doing shit.
It's definitely not me. It's definitely not me.
Not your hard carrying, actually.
I'm really not.
Done this without you.
No. Q had more kills than me.
You slung me over your back.
I did.
You slung me over my over your shoulder, slapped my ass, and just ran through the match with me.
Whoa. Casually slapped
you,
ass.
Yeah, you wish.
I'm actually kind of afraid to see how many kills I have.
You said you have like 12. You said you like
play ever again, Yulia.
You said you have like
y'all are a miss to society. You can't play.
Yeah, you guys said you have you. I think Q said they had 12 at one point. I checked. I was like, I'm at 9.
I think I had like 3 or 4.
So I
only
got,
had like maybe 1, maybe 2 total elims.
Oh, hey, here's the bat. Here's the bat wing thing.
I know one of Min's kills. I know one of Min's kills. I thought was my kill for a moment because they died right as I fired, but They got the shot off.
All I know is I had close to 20 and I'm deeply afraid to see whether or not it was less or more.
I've never had a game where I hit that many.
I think we as a squad had like 30 total elims.
I think the highest amount of elims I've ever had in a game was like 18, I think.
Okay, where are we dropping? So I'm like way behind the bus for some reason. Wanna drop Mega City?
Sure.
Sure.
Cool.
Aren't you the guy?
I don't know why it set me so far behind the bus, but it did.
Oh, what the fuck? Okay.
Holy
oh no.
Cow, I was like
what the fuck?
70 at the beginning of tonight, I think. 70 or like no, I think it was like yeah, I was like 70, level 70, now I'm 82. Holy crap.
I am level 55.
I'm level 46.
Jesus.
If I keep playing Fortnite with you people, I actually
sure
will
Q
buy the battle
level
pass.
100 when we started tonight.
Yeah, I was like level 80 something, 81, 82.
Holy crap.
I was
holy
level
40. Fucking over here and playing.
Oh my god, I hear it. It's the fucking
man.
Boot. Boot. Boot.
This is squad
boot.
W. Oh, I am not paying boot. Attention boot. Where I'm landing,
boot.
But hey.
Don't
worry,
Cherry.
I'm coming for you.
Why think? Just listen to Subway Surfers OST and turn off the brain.
Oh, hey.
The TikTok dance party.
Is that?
Is that a friend? That's not a friend. That is a.
Oh.
That is a roof sign.
Oh, behind, Minnie.
There's somebody up. There's somebody like there's an actual player up above.
That's me.
Oh, no, wait, no, no. There's actually someone up above.
Yep, I found
give
them.
Me your ammo.
Did you get them?
Sacrifice.
Sure.
Yeah, I saw them trying to get up here, and I saw them when I was
I
trying to get up here.
I was like, oh, that's me. Then I saw 3 footstep markers on my visual HUD. I'm like, oh my
me
god.
And Perry just
oh god, wait.
Squad.
I think they're. Where the fuck are? I hear so many footsteps.
Popping a shield.
I don't know if they're up here or down there, but pop there's like.
Wait, what? Hold on.
I think. Oh, I see a bunch of.
Missed.
I see a bunch of guards. Shoot, are we taking out the last? Are we taking out the boss?
Yeah. Oops, sorry.
All right.
Now let's pop the vault. Even though they're always shit.
Bro, we're gonna get like so many SMGs.
Hey, the SMGs are pretty good, aren't they?
No, we're talking like blues at best.
I got.
God, do you remember that happened when like we opened the vault and it was all fucking greens?
Wait, seriously?
It was so bad. There you go. Pizza here if you need healing.
Woot.
Hold on, oh. I gotta take down the camera. There we go.
I almost wonder if these shield breakers work on the fucking turret. Hold on.
Where'd you say the
oh no, I didn't activate the turret because I was smart and broke the camera.
Wow.
Oh.
That's some legendary garbage. You got some legendary garbage. We all have some legendary.
No, there's
garbage.
There's a wood stake shotgun if you want to use it. Yeah.
Okay, I'll take the legendary sharp tooth.
Pizza. Thank you for getting me the gold. Thank you for getting me the gold.
What the fuck?
Thanks for all the gold. Hey guys, thanks for helping me get all the gold.
And before I throw three shield breakers at fucking room. Hey Willie, you wanna come out here and test something with me? I don't actually know if he's too friendly fire. Nope, okay. So I can't just chuck these up. Okay, it hurts me. Slap barrel, more like clap.
Slap juice. We have plap juice. Oh my god.
Is that how you get transfemmed pregnant? You got to drink some plap juice first.
Yes, and then yeah, that's how you do it.
You know, back when Granny was trying to get her fanny set up, she had to drink a lot of plap juice.
Hey, does anybody have some
joke about old people fucking?
Anybody have a heavy dog? Heavy dog.
I have a heavy sniper and 6 heavy ammo.
I'm going
heavy
for the
dog.
Oh.
Down. Got him. Thank you.
A shaman. Oh, hey, here's a heavy suppressed sniper rifle.
What tier? It's blue.
Blue?
I think. I can't tell. I'm fucking colorblind.
Blue.
You have no idea how annoying it is being colorblind playing a game with like rarities of blue and purple.
You're colorblind?
We already established this.
I thought it was a bit originally, and I feel bad for it.
Oh no, I never knew.
No, I'm actually legitimately colorblind, so when I see like rarities of blue and purple together, I'm like, I have no clue what the fuck is which!
Yeah, no, that's why I like clarified that, like, yeah, she is genuinely colorblind.
That reminds me of somebody else. I used to watch this another VTuber. They were colorblind, but they made everything like grayscale. So like the stream was grayscale. So his stick was like, you know, hey, you get to see what I see. So
that's not what colorblind people see though.
Full colorblindness.
Yeah. Yeah, what? It was like, yeah, grayscale and everything, yeah.
It's a very unfortunate thing to get us like of all of the S tier gacha drops, full fucking colorblindness, not the nicest one.
Yeah, that's definitely definitely like legendary though. It's like the Kiki of fucking legend of like of real life gacha drops.
Hey guys, they took the lead out of the gasoline. I'm sorry to say, but psychosis is a starting trait is out of rotation.
So where are we going, squad W?
Bro, I did a roll the other
balance. There was too much PvP in the previous.
I did a roll the other day and they
don't
fucking
worry,
took my
they
balls.
Still put it in the water.
They took your balls? Oh.
Yeah, they took my balls.
Was it a good thing or a bad thing?
It was a thing. They took my fucking balls.
Ah.
Where is my dick, Eddie? Where are my balls, Eddie?
The issue is...
You can't just leave me here dickless, Eddie.
Oh,
answer
fuck.
The question, Eddie.
So, there's a, there's,
hell are you? Thank you for...
There is a fucking comic I saw a while back, and it was like a fucking... It was supposed to be like a transfemme puppy. Like a fucking transfemme like dog girl, and they're like, I got this really cool tattoo. I don't know what it's all about though. And then it's like a couple minutes later, they took my fucking balls.
Oh no. I know which one I think oh Jesus. Finding random citizen, how you doing? Take that.
I love you, Mega Man. I love you too, random citizen.
I love you, Mega Man! I love you, random citizen. Isn't it Metro Man, not Mega Man?
Metro Man, yeah.
Metro
Mega
Man.
Mega Man is the fucking...
The guy who shoots lemons in Smash
guy.
Bros. Blue hair?
Yeah,
no, he wears a helmet.
Mega Man is the blue guy, don't worry about it.
The blue head guy.
Trust me.
The guy guy who gives you head so hard you turn blue.
I thought he's the one that shoots lemons, but okay.
I'll re-pick that back up.
You wanted the gray habit.
Oh, here, Minnie. Here you go, Minnie.
What? What am I there and go? Oh, thank you.
Chug it. Chug it up.
Hey guys, do you guys like bounty hunting?
Warp it up. I love hunting for twinks. I mean, what?
Huh?
I have a license to hunt twinks.
What are we packing?
Wait, if y'all come over here, there's a crane I can open for y'all.
If you guys come over here, there's a crane you can open for y'all.
Yeah, I didn't say I'd open it for you. It's just there's a crate to open.
You.
I don't have any. Keys.
Can I have this one?
Yeah. Oh, fucking out of keys. Shit.
I have
Cherry,
one key,
can I have this one? Cherry, can I have this one
Mom,
so I can get rid of-
I want the golden Maven!
Which one, the shark tooth?
No, not the shark tooth, no, the dish one! Give me dish one!
The dish one!
Danke!
This round feels so fucking- I was literally about to say, God, it's so fucking quiet, this round feels uncomfortable, then immediately I get shot.
Got him.
These was never an option.
Where's his friend?
Hit one of them on the head.
Right,
hit one of them in the head.
Down one of them. Down two of them.
Bro, I'm literally weakening them up, and then someone else has taken the kill.
it's all about the team.
I've got three elims. That's surprising.
Yeah, I literally hit
those two guys while protecting. Cherry.
I hit three of them with a fucking single body shot from the sniper rifle, popped their shield and brought them down low, and then got finished off.
Oops. Oh, they got finished? Alright.
Yeah, I wish I would get finished, but
damn.
Like...
I wish I could finish.
Damn, I was able to finish twice, once by myself.
Wow, damn.
As a professional puppy pill gamer, I could never finish.
Well, champ, that's really interesting. Next time, keep it to yourself.
Well, there's gamers to our north right now? How north?
Our north?
North?
How hungry? North. How hungry?
Unless you want to, like, murder hobo.
Well, I mean, we're gonna fight him later anyways.
Alright.
I mean,
I think they're at the cache.
Oh, we're, like, in the middle of the circle.
How the fuck do you know where they- how do you fuck that you know that they're in the north but not that they're at the cache? They're definitely not at the cache because the cache just, flickered. When- is that blue now? I can't fucking tell.
It's blue and, we're gonna go fuck them up.
Oh, I thought about- okay, hey, like, what points of interest are in the north that people be fighting over? Over the cache. NPC right there, so there's a Gruber. Oh, right there.
Oh my god, I am fucking godly for that shot.
They're popped really low. Hi there, friendo.
I don't know what the hell they were thinking. I don't know what their plan was. They were like, yes, let me take a cover behind this tree. They'll never suspect it.
Lou, if you check in Fortnite settings, they have colorblind settings for...
No, you don't understand. I understand this, man. Okay, here's the thing.
Yeah.
When I turn on a colorblindness setting, it shows me that my reality is entirely a lie because... every color that I think I know... There's a person behind you. Hold on.
They had zero health. Who the fuck were they fighting?
No, they took 100. They took.
Oh,
a...
shit. Factory.
No. There's no. Factory. Whoever just shot them and finished them, I just hit them for 110 right before you finished them. So that's that was why they had no health.
Okay.
But, anyways, as I was saying...
Well,
Anyways, where was I? Oh, yes. So, whenever I turn on a colorblindness mode, I realize just how fucked up my reality is because I see that every single color I thought I knew is wrong. Alright, got one of them.
But then you can play the game.
No, but I can play the game anyways. I can still tell things by looking at them. It's just that I just have to play with a slight handicap. And I'd much rather, like, be in denial about what colors look like.
Yeah, Doom got you. Nice. Work.
There we go.
Clean. Murder. We are. I think we're murder hobos.
I just realized. I got that on fucking. I have all these shots on clip. I got that fucking. I have the fucking point blank headshot on a fucking video now. I'm
oh
so
my
cool.
God, know what this means.
I can make a montage.
You can make a really shitty montage. Yeah.
Doom guy.
You can make a montage
of
the crew
picking
up big town.
Bum ba. It's smash and grab, but.
My brain works differently.
Hey.
Schizophrenia. I call it genius.
Hey, can you do this?
No, but. Counter, can you do this?
Yes.
Fuck. Can you do this?
I can do that too.
Wait, that one? Hold on. That one? I can. There we go.
Oh, fuck. Okay, can you do, can you do this? I'm leaving in my whip. I'm driving away.
Oh my
away.
God,
Five.
You two have the same fucking.
It's all Battle Pass shit and like holiday shit.
Why do we have the same shit equipped?
It's not, I don't have to equip. No, you can just copy. You can copy somebody's things when they're, you can copy somebody's shit when they do it nearby you.
Wait, you can?
Yeah.
What are you looking at me for?
This is just like this is just like that one time when I went.
I think this was in the battle pass, yeah.
Where's my little warthog? Here it is.
I'm in the whip.
Oh, even our little
whip.
Hired person is emoting.
Good.
I think I remember I spent like an entire half round.
Hey, does anybody else have this emote?
I do not know.
Or is anyone able to press E on me to join in on this?
No, I can't.
Bro, we didn't even fucking high five. We're actually practicing like social distancing. Hold on. Q, join me.
Oh, we're no longer in the circle safe zone.
Nah, I mean we're in the circle safe zone in like 10 minutes.
Oh yeah, but we're not in the. We'll still be hit by the storm.
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it again, baby.
Don't worry, you pretty little heart lady. We got you. We've got you.
Oh, hello.
God, I don't want to be here.
Oh, perfect. Hi.
That was an NPC.
Just immediate gunfire.
Why are they a ghost? Why are they a ghost? Wait.
Because you killed them.
Every plan could always go a little smoother. That's why I'm here.
But not to its killer.
It could go a little bit smoother. That's why I'm here. Hi, Victor Frankenstein here. Roboto!
Like zoinks!
This triple gummy delicious sandwich! Can Squidward have this super yummy delicious sandwich, man? Sorry,
some guy
Squid.
Just ate shit on a motorcycle.
Wait, where? I want to see this. Oh shit!
Hold on.
I've been spotted. Hit one of them.
Guy over there as well.
Right over there.
Probably for the same squad. Why would you run towards a fire? No.
He's dead.
I popped both of their shields. I popped one of their shields, and there we go.
And they're dead.
Jesus, that was so disgusting.
That was just sad.
This sniper is so ridiculous. I mean, if I did make a montage out of this, I'd call it sniper support or some bullshit like that. Like I'd call it one shot not killed. It'd just be a montage of me getting the fucking first hit and somebody else killing them. Oh, I see another person. Hold on. Hit them again. They got away. Oh, yeah, I tagged them. I tagged them with the first shot, as per usual. They did not die.
Oh, don't worry. Let me just...
I am coming to beat you to death with a large stick.
Oh. Oh, I see them. They're escaping towards there.
I heard someone's
They're right there. They're right there.
Play thing.
They are escaping. Shoot them in the face.
Yeah, they go beat the shit out of them.
There's someone over that way. Someone over here. Someone over that direction.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, there's two people at the tower. They're currently murdering.
Oh wait, guys, guys, don't go forward. Don't go forward. Storm's coming in.
Oh shit, storm's coming really fast.
Yeah, we gotta fucking book it. Oh, I have a broom, don't I?
Yep. I'm also gonna beat this guy to death. Hi, guy.
God damn it. How many of those do they have?
Oh, guy.
There's a lot of guys here.
Damn, that's kind of like, that's kind of crazy.
Wow.
There's two escaping on broom.
Oh, fuck. I'm okay.
They escaped to that direction on broom.
They appear to have forgotten that they were not alone.
Oh, you have guys over there.
Oh, I need help.
Yeah. Right over here.
Cherry, you're okay.
Someone landed near me.
They're right behind that tree.
There's two people.
Their aim is fucking terrible and their awareness is shit, but they're right there.
There's two people over there. Are you working on that, Cherry?
No. Yeah. Who the fuck rezzed? Oh wait, everyone come here for slurp.
I'm here.
Cherry's gonna not be here.
It's fine.
What up?
Oh, you got here way faster than I thought you would.
Oh, I forgot if I parkour, I get slap powered. I thought someone just slapped me on the ass after climbing.
That storm's coming fast. We gotta move.
Hit one of them for 110, by the way.
Storm is right on our ass.
Is that a fucking Lexa?
The one that's over there is really...
We got a muzzle flash. They got a sniper.
Yeah, I just hit their sniper. All right, I'm gonna reload then broom.
He's popped. He's down.
One of them's down.
Oh, I see two of them on the fucking hill. There's two of them up on that hill, trying to shoot me down.
Oh shit, that's our bounty.
Oh.
No, wait. Even worse, that wasn't our bounty.
Oh
that
fuck.
My NPC.
What the fuck? Where? Ah! Oh my god, I got
Okay.
I'm gonna die.
You're gonna be on a hill, damn. Blue behind you. Yeah.
I am going to I need to heal. I'm out of shields.
Just Minnie, come back over here. Minnie, come back over here because the circle's gonna be coming right behind us. So we should probably just not push up. They're gonna fight each other. The people at the tower, so...
I have a slurp juice if you need it. Do you need?
I would love a slurp juice. Oh, thank you.
In the air
I could, like, kiss you right now.
Garbage. I missed all my shots.
Alright, no, their shields are almost broken.
I ain't no ammo. Except I still down him because the fucking stake shotgun's stupid. Holy shit.
I'm moving to circle.
Okay, yeah, that storm's coming in again.
How? I'm literally shooting him in the face!
How the fuck?
Got cock blocked by a tree.
I'm actually not doing very well right now.
You're fine, you're gonna get launched in. Get fucking meta'd, nerds!
Jerry, no!
Oh, hi there. I'm not sure if I can get you up.
I am at 38 HP.
Never mind. You're fine.
Okay.
Where the fuck are they?
26.
They're in the storm.
One last person. There's one last person.
Never mind. They're in there.
In the bush. No. Oh, motherfucker. Really?
Oh my god! Did I get that? Wait, was that me?
I got that? I got fucking hoed.
Did?
Are you shitting me?
Was that me? Who killed them?
That motherfucker is like, I'm gonna take one of you fuckers out.
Of all things, they chose to aim at you, the one that was down.
I'm pretty sure
it wasn't me. I didn't get the last kill.
Yeah, who got the last kill?
I earned a victory crown. Woo.
Q, did you shoot them?
No.
Alright, then I landed.
Shut the fucking what? I was in the storm.
No, they weren't in the I don't think they were in the storm. I think I hit them with the fucking sniper rifle and then they died to storm. I think I hit them with sniper rifle, then they died to storm right after.
So my
That's going to the montage.
I took 69 damage.
Nice.
But, yeah. I'm gonna return to the lobby because I think that's sadly gonna be my last one.
Oh,
fair.
Okay, fair enough. Return to lobby.
How many wins was that in a row? I think we've lost one game tonight.
All knows I got like a bunch of fucking stars.
We have been on a fucking streak.
Jesus. Oh, but I fucking forgot they broke the goddamn. You can no longer see your games. They broke the fucking career selection. You can no longer see at all.
Wait, really?
Yeah, check career. None of it works.
What about replays?
Replays probably work.
Let's see, loading up. 3 corrupted, 85 out of date replays were found. Yeah, I think we should get rid of those.
Well, if I get to 94, then I'll have enough V-Bucks to buy the Battle Pass in this game.
Yeah, I have a... Let's see, we got... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We got 5 wins. We got 5 wins tonight.
Yeah, it's not showing any of my,
And our highest streak has been 2 in a row, unless we go one more game tonight and get another one that we're at 3 wins in a row. Actually, no, wait! No, we are at 3 wins in a row, because this one right here is fucking Fort, the fucking Horde mode. Hey, we should play Horde mode.
No.
Yeah, have any of you ever played Horde mode before?
Yeah, yeah, because really I heard that Horde mode
I
is
might
like...
have enough time for a Horde mode, I mean...
You know what? Fuck it, let's do it.
Oh my god.
Seriously?
Have you all heard of the illustrious Horde mode?
No, tell me about it. I mean, I've never played it. I mean, what do I gotta do?
Okay.
I have no idea.
I don't know. Let me just hit ready. I'm really simple. I'm kind of, you know.
I heard that there's femboys in it, so if you hit ready up.
Femboys in it? Oh, yeah. Cool. Awesome. I like femboys.
I do like a femboy.
I guess I could go for a femboy or two. Actually, wait, no, wait, I have to fucking change my fucking loadout. Hold on. Please let me get two at a time. Yes! Let's fucking go.
He's scared of the soda.
I got out of the soda. Tell that bitch Schrodinger I'm not in the soda.
Alright, wow. Where's all the rest of the people? Damn. I've never
I don't see any femboys.
Oh my gosh, is that Master Chief? Oh my gosh, Master Chief. I'm a big fan. Here, let me clean the floor for you. Hold on.
Fortnite presents Horde.
Min press B.
Oh wait, no, Horde Rush, my bad.
Min didn't thank the bus driver. Bum 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 bum. 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 Bum bum bum.
If it costs any money.
Booba?
Look, all I'm saying is breeding would be a lot more fun if pregnancy wasn't so fucking expensive.
Listen, all I'm saying is that.
Why charge me to get pregnant?
Are you talking about Grug? Grug from the Croods, Grugmint?
Make sure you break down stuff. It's really useful if you break down all the stuff, so that way we can build up walls and stuff, you know?
Yo.
You know what I'm saying, right?
I'm just imagining...
Are you ready for the Fortnite Battle Royale? Royale Part 2?
You said that, you literally
save
said...
Save the world!
You
save the Horde!
So, Cherry, you
no,
said that, you
I
said that...
I will not build.
Yeah, exactly, I'm just
I
imagining...
I will not gather.
I'm just imagining the fucking... I'm just imagining the Giga Chad, like the-
No! You can't! It's important that we build! You're gonna die out there!
I can't die. I have 10 million power and Rise of Kingdom.
Doctor, oh, are no. you sure this would work? Yes. Why? Die. Because I have over 10 million. I have over 10 million power and Rise of Kingdoms. Oh, jeez, Rick, I don't know about this.
Shut up, Morty.
You can't just invade a foreign country because you're bored. It's like, you fool, I have 10 million.
Wait a minute. You fool, I'm America. I invade whatever the fuck out.
America has... How much? I have a question. How much power do you think America has in Rise of Kingdoms?
I smell oil.
How about...
We have to declare them a threat to democracy.
Use Twitter.
Hey guys, how much power do you think America has in Rise of Kingdoms?
When this timer goes down, like... What's that sound?
Oh my god, guys, there are zombies.
Where?
Oh my god, guys, there's enemies.
Oh my god, there's Zumboobies.
Zoobies?
Zimbabababoobies.
Oh, I'll take that.
You're welcome.
You know what? I'm gonna be the old slut this round.
Nope, I already took it.
What?
Oh, never mind.
Your...
The old slut.
A Master Chief
tower.
Running in with a fucking chug cannon.
I'm taking down the tower.
Y'all ever see Master Chief in the soda?
Fucking me?
My fucking Yeezys.
Holy shit,
this shotgun
is automatic.
Oh, you should check its reload speed.
Pretty decent. I mean, for a shotgun.
Oh, I'm out of ammo. That explains it. I'm like, why the hell can I not reload this thing?
Yep, it has like a 4 second reload.
Yeah, but that's every shotgun.
Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Ow!
Yeah, but I can't complain about game design.
What enemies drop the sillies and the goobies?
Which, by the way, has become my favorite thing to be like, as someone with no experience in this relevant field, here's my opinion.
What's this? Why is there a pop rock on the ground? Oh, you're welcome, I guess. So this is like important to the lore of Halo, right?
Is that the official name we're going with now?
Yeah.
I just had. Oh my god! I can't move. Why can I not move?
Oh, you fucking destroy these guys in melee! Holy shit.
Bro, melee.
Words of Space Marines, destroy them in glorious melee combat.
See you later, Space Coyote.
Or are you trying to hit a big
one? Oh, shit. Yeah, melee really is just a one-shot kill for these guys.
Master Chief on their way to use...
But to be fair, I feel like you could lightly blow on them and they'll fall apart. At least the small ones. The small ones are not at all threatening.
Stay back! Stay back! Oh, shit. They are fucking me up.
Alright, anyways, have a grenade.
I need to get in this shield! They put the Master Chief in the shoulder!
Whoa, round one complete, guys.
Damn, I'm like third. Holy shit. I'm slacking.
I'm Holy last.
Shit,
I'm last.
What the fuck?
My first. I was dicking around for half of the round. What did I do? I don't know. I don't get it.
Oh, my thingamabob's ready. Shotguns have a chance to not consume ammo. That seems pretty useful.
Don't worry, guys. I'm sure eventually I'll think of a reason why we shouldn't worry.
Because I'm Master Chief and we're gonna win. We're gonna finish this fight.
Yeah. That's why I
plan B.
Wait, can you? Oh my god, you can. I don't want to deal with this. Nah, I don't really feel like dealing with all these.
Wait, that looks really cool.
What does?
What?
You'll see.
Oh, please tell me this thing says. I have fucking dual crossbows that don't need to rely on.
Oh my god, you look so goofy running with those. They're so tiny.
Ruba, yeah. And then bang.
Oh, it's super easy to get a fucking kill streak in this game mode.
On this detonation timer on this fucking TNT is actually garbage.
You have to cook us.
Oh. Okay, hold on, let me.
I'm dead. Fourth place then. Oh well. Looks like I'm not contributing very much.
No! I lost my multiplier!
Well, I gotta be number one. If I'm not number one, what's the point?
One!
I'm fourth, what are you talking about? I don't want to be number one. That's not fair. Oh, it should have been me.
Not him.
It's not fair.
I don't care anymore.
Suddenly, nothing mattered.
I betrayed my whole race to get clap some booty cheeks.
I have to say, without any shame, I clapped that cheek in hard. Whole cities died, you know.
Alright. Let me know if anyone needs healing, cause I got the jug cannon.
Wowie zowie, are we in fucking Denger?
No.
There is Zumbobo Booby Bobs.
Oh my god, wait, the fucking guy that spawns for buried treasure is kid. Guys, there's a guy for the buried treasure.
Oh, we got Zumboobies.
There was a buried treasure chest.
We're getting attacked by Zumboobies.
Bro, I fucking love getting attacked by boobies.
Because he's pissing me off.
What, the assassin? But he's so cool.
You're not really intended to kill him, but.
Yeah, you are.
Kill who?
You know the fucking minigun guy that just shits on you?
Oh, there's a minigun guy?
Yeah. I'm about to burn him.
I got it.
Nice. Did you drop any good chests?
I would like to murder him. Ooh.
Ooh.
Oh my god.
There are like no zombs, guys.
The How's the fight going over there, Cherry?
I'm finishing this fight. I'm finishing this fight. There's like a ton of crystals that we should collect.
Eh, just a grenade launcher.
I'm gonna go interact with all the shiny things on the map.
Is someone there?
No, oh.
Thought I lost you for a second there.
Fucking giving me
traumatic. Oh, thank God.
There.
It's just somebody else.
There.
Oh, God.
Where?
Who's there?
Where's traumatic?
What the hell is that?
You're aware of what?
That you were there during that stream?
No, I said who's there?
Oh, I thought you said you were there.
No.
Oh God, what the hell is that? Did I tell you both about the fact that the lore behind that entire thing is that like it's a fucking
like a really fucked up version of Yuri on ice, if I'm being honest.
Because that that entire thing was,
I mean, there's ice involved somewhere.
Yeah.
Alright, there you go, Cherry. Now you're topping the chart. I took some time to get the... Oh my God, I gotta go get the crystal! Otherwise, we're not gonna get the full multiplier!
Yeah, this is like, yeah, there's a lot of little pillar things over here. Alright, this is my way to climb back up to the top.
I'm just gonna keep finishing the fight!
Boy, I'm gonna get some good loot over here. Holy shit, I did...
Congratulations for taking the top.
Yeah, I kind
of never mind. I just lost it.
I was gonna keep trying to, but then I was like, oh my God, there's little crystal things to touch, guys.
You know what? How was that dual fiend hunters? Was that actually Garbo?
I mean, they're fun.
Oh, hell yes.
I love some gluten. I have 143 gluten.
I would love some gluten.
I'll take some gluten.
I need to upgrade my thing to legendary. Alright.
Follow the storm.
Alright, somebody pick this up. Somebody pick this up. Somebody pick this up before the storm comes out.
Okay, I gotta do this fucking quick.
Oh my God, this reload is so good.
Okay,
legendary attack does the same.
I definitely want it.
Well, it's only in a one-tick storm, so you can grab it.
It's actually a two-tick.
Yeah,
it's a two-tick storm.
God, I'm literally stuck in storm. I'm literally soft-locked.
Oh no.
Oh God.
In ice goobers, put little ice things on your feet. If you're on a slope, you're just...
Yeah, you're kind of screwed. I got lucky. I got lucky and was able to get a little bit of momentum.
Being nutty as it AF.
Literally can't fucking move.
Have you like tried not sucking at the video game?
Spark gas.
Oh God. I'm just gonna equip my fucking pickaxe and start swinging.
I must regain my honor.
Take motherfucking gluten.
Out the bread.
I don't care if the gluten's free.
I don't care if the gluten's free.
Take it out of the bread.
I'm gonna need you to cut that. Listen, what fucking country are you at? What fucking country are you in where you got this bullshit at? Florida, I knew it. Look, you can either take this Listen, you can either take this yeast or I'm calling the police. I'm going weast.
That's a good, that's a good bow right there. Yeah, go crazy.
Go crazy, go stupid, go
no,
crazy.
No, it's not a fucking fart bow.
Nope, not fart.
Oh shit, I'm gonna die?
I like it though.
Well, yeah, because it's a bow.
Bows are sexy.
Oh. Bows are like supreme peg energy.
They are.
Oh, it's the time
Damn,
for the boss.
I have 11 bullets of my fucking SMG. What the fuck?
Alright. Again,
if you want mine.
All right, again, let me know when you need some HP. I can
drop some medium, though.
I can drop some medium. I have 500.
I don't think I have ever seen Mara enter and leave a room so
here,
quickly.
I got to drop two stacks over here.
Let me give you 500 light ammo because I'm not using it.
Oh, okay. Well, here, do you want some?
I've been using TAC. I've been swapping between TAC and shotgun.
Thank you, though.
Go away.
Now I don't want to go away, though.
No, not you. I'm meant pressing
I know. Here, I'm gonna do this, because last time it saved my fucking life. Like, twice. A bunch of staircases everywhere. You don't need to go anywhere.
Oh, fuck! We gotta finish this fight!
I got his attention!
Oh, I'll hold off the hordes! You take care of the boss!
Oh, hey, what's up? There's zombies.
Oh, fuck.
Sliding around.
No, I'm about to.
Oh, shit, my shield is entirely gone.
I'm gonna keep building shit. Let me just get some of these stuff back up, cause
Okay, so fun fact, shooting the bow at point blank range first.
Well, yeah, it's an explosive bow.
Uh-oh. What the hell just hit me and sent me flying up into the sky?
The most intelligent individual.
Oh god. I'm gonna die? I keep getting hit by things.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Where did all you come from? Hey, listen,
oh shit! No!
Oh, Min's already dead. What is this? Some goddamn zombie apocalypse shit?
Shit! Sure, you might wanna fucking run.
Oh god! All right, this is the best. This is all the health I'm gonna get back.
Aren't these fucking stairs helpful?
Yes, they actually really are.
Yes and no at the same time.
You've got some nerve coming down here.
Oh, thank you. Whoever just hit me with that slurp, that was really appreciated.
Power, do the impossible. See the invisible.
Oh god, I am lagging.
Go, fight the power. Hey, I ate a burger.
Hey, I only have power.
Oh. Food.
Oh god, I'm ice. That's why. I'm so dead.
I'm healing you and myself.
Oh, okay. Oh no, I'm slugging.
Sorry.
You're fine. Everything's fine.
Oh, he's dead. He's gonna.
Yeah! We finished the fight.
Oh, I managed to get 684 points. So.
We finished the fight.
Look at you, number one.
Damn, no. That was like actually worth it. Like honestly, I would talk about that for like an hour and a half, frankly.
Alright, that is gonna have to be my last game of the night. I gotta.
Thank you all. It was a blast.
Yeah. I had so much fun. Really good.
Huh? Yeah. Oh, shit. How long have I been muted?
For a while. You were like not saying anything.
Oh shit, I accidentally hit that. I didn't realize I was muted. I've been like talking about how we finished the fight and shit like that. No one's been talking. I've been like, oh, all right. I see how it is.
Sorry.
I don't know when the fuck I hit that.
I'm playing with all you guys. Thank you for joining me today.
Yeah, no problem.
I'm so glad I started doing Fortnite Fridays.
Yeah, thanks for the invitation.
Mm-hmm. I need to like start reaching out and like being like, hey, y'all wanna join Fortnite Friday more?
I mean, ever since I stopped really streaming on Fridays, I mean, I haven't had much else to do.
Fair.
I was originally gonna hang out with some people tonight, and then I was like, oh fuck, right, this is happening. So I just sort of like immediately had to fucking, I was so thankful that they had to cancel, because I was like, okay, cool, because I'm kind of doing something right now.
Oof. Okay, I got a call.
Why, thank you.
Goodbye.
You're all great and amazing.
Yep. Well, I'm gonna hit the old dusty trail. I got work in the morning.
Hey, rest a while.
Y'all do the same. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye. I'm gonna just...